So he says, 누가 코리아 뭐 이러죠? No, I was born in Chin, not in Korea.
Not in Korea. Not in Korea. Not in Korea.
Hey, hello, welcome back. In this one, I'm going to react to some comments that I get from my recent videos, my recent reels actually. So if you noticed, I uploaded two reels on Facebook a few days ago, and you know, it's in Myanmar, it's in Burmese language, and the words are timing and guanya. You know what? They were really casual videos, and actually they are clips from my YouTube video. So if you want to watch the entire video, you can watch it on YouTube. So anyway, yeah, so I got some pretty nasty comments, and I was really surprised actually. I was surprised and in some way shocked that it stirred such a level of intellectual outrage, let's say. Okay, anyway, some are nasty and some are really, really informative comments as well. So we'll go through all of them here. Maybe not all of them, the ones that I've chosen. Right, let's start with some nasty ones. The first one is from Zeno Shtun, X-T-U-N, so I don't know how to pronounce it. Okay, Tugu, Saga, Ikaone, Bo, Blau Lido, Bale, Yaita, Ajagera, Kura, Nyan, Yimami, Butiro, Unfollow, and Blau Bawe, Muizaza, Lone, Dumatibao, Myama, Pazate, Yauta, Myama, Liu, Li, Dame, Tayaba, Me, Tugu, La, Se, La, Bio, and Tu, Followa, Tuchinaba, Haha, Romeawa. Yeah, I mean, I can't make you love me, I can't make you like me, I can't make you follow me. It's your freedom, everybody has their own freedom, right? You are 100% free to do whatever F you want to do, so follow your heart. Yeah, so thank you for all those times you have supported me. I really sincerely appreciate those times. Okay, anyway, that's from Zeno, and another is from Myogo. Okay, I'm going to read this in India, Japan, Korea, so English, go through nanga liu li thing ne pyo ja da be. American liu li thing ne pyo yin chang ma aye khan ya de. Aye khan ya de. To mye ba ja USA, UK liu li thing do no ma pyo nai. Long pyo po lao pe. Long po lao pe. Time pe. Long po lao pe. Time pe ho de pyo ja ba de. Era ga mye ma chin chin me na le mu ne tong ni ja da. Pe ne gan cha ta ku ma elu ma pyo ba o. English saka ku mye ma liu thing ne pyo. Mye ma liu li thing ne pyo ra. Pe ne gan me twa twa. Chai de ne gan twa. Sinit cha thing yu ta re du ka lue lue. Shi se ya ga no. 80% do la ma. English
okay,
well that has some truth. That has some truth, I would say. About his point, I'm not really sure. I'm not really sure about that because we can't compare them because India, Japan, Korea, they can't be compared in this context because India used English as one of their official languages, right? Hindi and English are their official languages. The lingua franca, the medium of communication, language of communication, right? But that's not the case in Japan and Korea, in Thailand, for example, in Myanmar, right? That's a completely different context, so we can't even compare them. Sometimes I think we just have to admit that we are not that good at it. If we're doing something wrong, in the wrong way, incorrectly, I mean, we just have to accept our mistake and try to correct it. Right? That's the only way to grow. So the problem I would say is that we shouldn't be comfortable in the wrong, right? We should make an effort to correct it if we can, right? Okay, so next is from Nita. Oh, tu wo bi mo piao ja wa ne bia. Oh, bia mo ba wa. Tu ka mye ma lo tei mo tat bu. Mo tat bu pian ni le, mo tat bu pian ma no. Okay. Taung bo Korea ma mwe da nga Myanmar ba da saka tin kae da. You know, we're from Myanmar. I'm learning Burmese a little bit. So I don't know what you're talking about, but I accept that you're talking about some things that you don't know about. Well, I would say I appreciate the comment. Yeah, sometimes I mean a lot of times we talk about things that we don't fully know about, and that's completely okay. I think we should try to learn, let's say. So he says, 누가 코리아 뭐 이러죠? No, I was born in Chin, not in Korea. that's true though. I wasn't born in Korea. I was born in Chin State. Freaking Chin State, bro. Okay, so next is H2O. H2O. You must be a chemistry major. Bro, you are bored and normally create controversy. Okay? The post will shake your world. The post will shake your world. There may be a lot of blind nationalists who express their wisdom. Have a look. What is that supposed to mean? So the beginning is negative, but the ending is kind of, I want to take it as positive. I don't know what it's supposed to mean. Anyway, H2O, I appreciate it. All right, next is going to be under timing. This is from, this is a good one. So Shane says, it's a bit long, so I'll read it all. English war chugu, Myanmar mu pyu ja dai ka ani sa song war ye anet dai pe tai ya phit si mwe sa sak long phit si tong soe le shi ja ba de tan thwet lwe ma mu so bi tit cha yu sa lo mya ba. Yeah, I agree with that 100%. Chinaw ngai sin ga mat la e bi la au ku la sa le la na mai re ko English a tan thwet dai myee cha ma byo ja da myin yin sait thae a sin ma bi kae ba dai mai au ba u ma na ko le la bi ma ro myin pyaung lai kae ba de Myanmar dilei ne Myanmar sa bi awen kwen ja shi se bo lu du ja tong swai mo sin pye se bo shi Myanmar sa bi sia yi mya sia yi wo phin maung tin ne a cha tin sha do sia mya Myanmar mu pyu kha ja ba de o ma pu klei tin aw ne so ro myo thami na me mi ni de sa ka wai ma kit lu ngan mya po san san kit ta ho tong swai ni ja chang kita duriya a phit kita ho tong swai paw ma na wen bi yan phit se yong ma ka na le lwe do wo hara phit chang kit hu do စကလုံးမှာမြန်မာဘာသာတွင်လိုက်လျောညထွေမဖြစ်သဖြင့်အခုလိုသုံးစွဲနေကြတာစိတ်မကောင်းဖြစ်ကြောင်းပြောခဲ့ပါတယ်။ဥပမာနှစ်ဆရာမြတ်တန်းတင့်ရေးတဲ့စာတစ်ပုဒ်မှာဇူလိုင်ကိုဇူလိုင်ဟုတ်နာမည်များသုံးစွဲကြတာကိုထိထားပါတယ်ထိထားပါတယ်ဆိုပါပြောတာနာမည်ကိုဇူလိုင်လို့ပေးကြရင်ဩဂတ်မောင်မောင်စက်တင်ဘာမေအဲ့လိုတွေဖြစ်ကုန်တော့မယ်တဲ့ဒီတော့ကိုယူဆနိုင်ကိုသဘောမဟုတ်ဘာမှမပြောလို့ပြင်မယ်အခု timing ကိစ္စလည်းလူလူကြာဆက်တော်ရေးအဆင်ပြေနေတဲ့ timing ခေါ်တယ် timing ကြိုက်တယ်စတာတွေနားလည်တယ်လို့သုံးစွနေကြတာပဲခေဟာရွေ့နေတယ်စကလုံးတွေလည်းရွေ့လျားနေမြဲအရာရာဒီမြဲချင်းမရှိအတဟိအတနောနာထောအဲ့ဒါတော့ကျွန်တော်မသိတော့နော်ပါဠိဖြစ်သွားရင် okay ဘယ်လိုပြောပြပါဒါကောင်းတယ် information အများကြီး oh no information in English right so Soshin I really really appreciate your explanation in length thank you very much this is very helpfuland informative. All right, so let's go to the next one. The next one is going to be from Gongziya. Ba pa ba ba ma. Myanmar saka ma ga ka ni ya a ti pe na pat long be tat lo ya de. A shi ta long ga a man, pe ta long ga a tan. Myanmar saka tin te pi lo le la lai aw. I would say that's a big accusation. So Myanmar saka ho tin te pi lo le la lai aw ne. Sa u le ba le jano nyon pe ba aw. Please.Now recommend me some books, some resources, references. Now, how would I hate it? It doesn't make sense, right? I grew up speaking it. It just doesn't make sense. How would I hate it? I just don't know. Next is from So Winja. Kamyalu dega araba ba yejin na le mde.ခမလူအလူတော်ဖြစ်လိမ့်မယ်ခမလူတော်ဖြစ်ကောင်းဖြစ်လိမ့်မယ်ဒါပေမဲ့မြန်မာနိုင်ငံမှာရှိတဲ့လူတွေတိနာလည်းမဲ့အတန်နေတန်တာမို့မိခင်ဘာသာစကားမဟုတ်ပဲမွေးစားစကားလုံးတွေကိုအတန်ထွက်မမှန်ရကောင်းလားဆိုပြီးလိုက်ညင်နေခမအိပ်ဖို့တော့အချိန်ရှိမှာအိပ်ဖို့အချိန်တော့ရှိမှာမဟုတ်I like that actually I like that yeah ညိတာကျွန်တော်မဟုတ်ညိတာကကျွန်တော်တို့မြန်မာလူလိုက်ညင်နေတာ we try to by we I mean thoseintellectual giants, let's say. It's apparent that so much effort has been made to sync, right? To sync the Burmese letters and English letters, which is just, I won't say impossible, which is not just as productive, let's say, as helpful or as efficient. The letters can't be in sync. I mean, they can't be because English has 26 letters and Burmese has over 30 letters.And plus the fillers, you know, with all those wa sui, nao bie, xie bie, de chang, na chang, right? They can't be in sync 100%. While we appreciate all the effort that they made to sync some letters that can be in sync, for example, synchronizing the sounds of the English letter V and the Burmese letter Batachai is apparently problematic, right? I understand it's highly challenging to compile a text or say a dictionary without the benefit of those factors. But synchronizing the V and Batachai sounds is just not correct and not working. That's the reason a lot of us, the majority of the Burmese people, let's say the Myanmar people, end up saying verb instead of verb, right? And again, I don't know all the nuances around the Burmese literature and its history, so I'm simply pointing out an apparent problem, right? That's all I'm saying. I know some don't like it, and I get it. But you know, I feel like I bear some sort of obligation to do it. So if you're offended, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, there's nothing I can do other than saying sorry. So, okay, next is gonna be from, this is a good one. This is a good one from Liger by Liger or Liger, I don't know. Just like one in English. A very good start. It should be pronounced as own or so. By looking at the way it spells, but the pronunciation is different and taught to pronounce in a certain way for generations. Yes, yes, out there. Eddie, do you want to one? No, one go wa wa. But you know, all the material. Thank you for your take. Thank you for your example. That's a good example, I would say. Okay, next is from Nao Yelun. Nao Yelun, this is a photo comment. Okay, that's a big loophole, I would say. But I really, really appreciate the effort, Brother Nao Yelun. And of course, I replied to him, is that from a book, Brother Nao? I'd love to have that book. It doesn't sound like an exception at that point. It sounds more like a regular rule. So we are, you know, being replied to about it. Yeah, just my opinion. Thank you. Thank you for the excellent context. And the next is, this is from the message I got on my Messenger. So there are some people who have reached me on Messenger as well. Not only on the comment section, but on Messenger. So I appreciate the effort anyway. They're really trying to get something to me. So I appreciate it. This is from, I'm not going to say the name, since this is from a private message. He probably sent this message on Messenger rather than on the comment section because he wanted it to be private. So I will respect his privacy and not mention his name. So it says, Kwanen loan dan tuan madura go piao piao le min video do go jila ya le. Myanmar zane myanmar zaga go lao jene de bo ba ni da min piao ni le le dan mian na mu ya ma a gai kami le. အတင်းသေးရင်မြန်မာစကားမပြောပါနဲ့လားဒီဘာသာစကားဒီဘာသာစကားကိုပြောပြီးမှငွေရှာမယ်ဆိုငွေရှာမယ်ဆိုလဲအခြေခံလောက်တော့သိအောင်လုပ်တာကိုနားမလည်တဲ့ဘာသာစကားတစ်ခုကိုလွယ်လွယ်နဲ့မနှောင့်သင့်ဘူးမိခင်ဘာသာစကားကိုတိုးတက်အောင်တိုးတက်အောင်မဟုတ်တော့အဲ့ဒါတိုးတက်ဖြစ်ရမှာကတ်တက်ဖြစ်ရမှာအနာသင်စားထိတ်လိုက်ပြီလားမသိဘူးတိုးတက်အောင်မလုပ်တဲ့အပြင်သူများအားရအောင် Okay, yeah, I still appreciate the effort, sincerely, honestly. So, that's something that makes me think. And of course, I replied to him, So, let's talk a little bit about Badu Dama Jumishu. So what is a Jo? Let's say it's benefit, right? So beneficial, let's say. So how do you define beneficial? What do you mean by something? What is beneficial? Something that you like, something that you have no problems with? I don't know. I think benefit means something that makes us grow intellectually, mentally, physically, emotionally, right? That should be, if something makes you grow, makes you develop in those categories, I would say that's beneficial. So if these two clips make you actually think about something seriously, I would say the target has been hit. Okay, out of respect. Okay, now let's go to the last comment. This is another one from Messenger. 下一次呢, 你们为 English 路表达过 blame 你了，对路。
အဲ့ဒီအတုံးလုံးတွေကမြန်မာအချင်းချင်းပဲတုံးတဲ့မွေးစားစကားလုံးတွေစနစ်တကျသင်ထားတဲ့
Airbag Yaopoyen, Tileime. I'm not really sure about that. I'm not really sure about that. I don't know if you're not worried, but you know, but do my blame now, Mishi Babu, Babu, then Tayala, then Miko made away Shibare. How much you should be a period to relay Shibare? Drugo legend or reply Bibare. And I got such a mini video there. I do you tara, but this on YouTube, my Gilu Yabare, so we can reply low tabare. Okay, so let's talk about that for a second. Very general, right? Oh, let's say it's bright, right? So in this sense, I think he's talking about us having better English, right? Supposedly, having better English than those countries, Japan, Korea, India. I'm not sure about that because India speaks English as their official language, one of their official languages. So in India is an English-speaking country, of course. There are many, many countries that use English as their official language, their lingua franca, the official language of communication, right? Like many, many countries in Africa, and the Philippines, Singapore, and India as well. So it's their language. They can speak it, you know, the way they want. But for us, it's a different case because it's not our lingua franca. It's not our communication language. We're learning it because we need it, right? I would partially agree with his statement that we speak slightly better English than most Asian countries, let's say. And the reason is because we need it more. For example, let's say that we speak Burmese people speak slightly better English than Thai people, let's say, which seems to be the case anyway. And the reason is because we need it more. Thailand is a very highly developed country by itself. It can survive by itself. It's a self-sufficient country in some sense. Myanmar is not. We need it badly. We need English, right? If we want to make it, we got to speak English. But for Thai people, they don't need it. They speak it as, you know, a hobby or for more opportunities, maybe, let's say. But if you speak Thai here, you're totally fine. But for us, we badly need it. That's the reason. That's why we are, let's say, quote unquote, better at it, which is the case, I would say, yeah. And actually, I met this Thai person, this Thai guy, who told me that he speaks good English, and he told me that, oh, you guys, Myanmar people speak English. And I just nodded, yeah, we do. Yeah, anyway, so what is the point of this video? What could be the message through all this stuff? I would say the message I want to convey through this video, let's say, through all this is to think. I think that's very important. So I'm always in favor of building or fostering the culture of questioning. I'm always for that. So I would really encourage everyone here to have a culture of questioning, a question about things, and being skeptical, but be productive in your skepticism, right? Because a lot of times when they say skepticism, I'm skeptical, they're just not sure. By they, I mean skeptics, right? People who claim to be skeptics. A lot of times they don't have a purpose in their skepticism. The purpose of skepticism should be to find truth, right? You're skeptical about something because you don't believe it seems to be true, right? So the purpose, the end purpose of skepticism should be to find the truth. If truth finding is not the purpose, then your skepticism is in vain. It doesn't have any point. Okay, so that's why I said productive skepticism. Be productively skeptical. Yeah, I would say essentially to think, right? Again, you know, I will double down and say that don't be comfortable in the wrong, let's say. We really should foster or build the culture of questioning and being productively skeptical and essentially, you know, to think, to build the habit of thinking. Okay, I guess that would be something that I want to convey through these videos, through the clips and this video. What do you think about my take that we should foster the culture of questioning and being productively skeptical, positively skeptical, let's say? Let me know your comments.